Thank you. Jeb.
Oh, Chap would probably be number one.
Jeb. Chap? Oh, hey, Chap.
And then,
hey,
Lost Singer. Lost Singer.
Oh, yeah.
St. John's actually, like, we could have, like, it went into overtime. We almost had it, but we just made a couple goofs and it was,
Yeah, right now we're 7-3. This game was too close for comfort. It was too close.
I'm surprised. Did the Cases play the whole game last time? Did they play last time? I was trying to figure out why it was so close.
No, we had junior high last time. Just, we've been kind of down after facing the three best teams in the state. And so, we've been just kind of down, and like, self-esteem got a little bumped.
Oh, okay. Who'd you guys play?
Storm, we lost to by like 24 or something like that. We played Hudsonville, which I think you can guess where that
is. Oh, okay.
Those guys all beat us pretty bad, and that's it.
Storm lost, I think Storm lost to somebody because they weren't.
They lost AGA.
Did
surprisingly,
they?
We beat AGA by 27 points.
Dude, that's weird.
Dude, Hudsonville is so good that they went into a tournament in Indiana last weekend and beat Indiana teams. Three Indiana teams put them clock in front of 40 points in
the row. Oh, wow. In fact, in Indiana, it's a little less.
Indiana.
Michigan, it's 40 points. Indiana, I think it's like 30 points. I mean, it's still a blowout, but I mean...
I did not see that. I didn't see anything.
Well,
there's also
last
people
time you rested caught. They didn't call it.
Really?
Jack.
Well,
the plan was around Cal's back. This is
Austin. It's Andrew.
I don't. I'm not blaming Andrew. But I'm blaming the ref.
It was Rod and Ray. Come on.
Yeah, I know.
It's Rod and Ray. The blind.
Yeah, you're right. No, just like the end of the third and fourth quarter in yours.
Really?
Yeah.
First half, we were down by like 16.
Really?
We were down by like 16, and we could not get a rebound. We had 100 feet. It was just going through our hands off our knees. But I could have almost gone
for it. What?
I could have gone for it.
Yeah.
From like Madison that bounced off. It was coming down, I jumped up, got my hands over the rim, landed back up. Next year that would be
dude, I look forward to that.
You guys need to come back. We'll be on varsity next year. So if you guys come back, like,
we'll see what's up.
We'll have a good team next year. It's going to be Trevor, me, Sam, Andrew, and Victor, and I think.
Cal and Cal.
bit later in the game, so. But we'll see.
Yeah.
We'll probably see it States next, I guess. I was gonna come out, you guys were gonna play GA, I was gonna come out for that. But yeah, but then I got canceled, so. It's a pivot! It's a pivot! He's allowed one step.
This game's just been rescheduled.
What?
The HA game has been rescheduled.
I don't think it will be. What?
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Maybe we could play my pregame instead of Jackson. Because that would be Jackson's third game with us.
States if we don't see you again now. So.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
count.
Oh.
Yeah.